Okay, all right. You have a laptop and the screen. Windows failed to start. So, what are you going to do now? What are you going to do? Okay. As it does, I'll do. So I will show you what to do, and let's spread this work. Okay, go with this screen. Set up with here. This won't work. Okay? So you got it. Lock it off. Turn it on back. You gotta press F2. And you press F2, you're going to go in this screen. Just press F2 and look what I'm doing carefully. So you can use the mouse. You gotta use the arrows. You gotta use arrows. Yes. Alright, I'm sure it is. Keep going in this screen. Hold on. You keep going in this screen. It's one start. Just one start. Just one start. So I'm going to press setup normally. Just one start. Here, blue screen. Pick. Blue screen. Pick off. I did have this issue until I figured something to do. Keep pressing that thing won't work. Just keep jumping off. Okay, you gotta press F2. Hold on. You gotta press F2. Okay. Me carefully. So you're going to go in the main. Use the arrows. The arrow. You got to disable this. And SATA, SATA mode. You're going to H. AHIC mode, and then we press F10, we press confirm, and then you wait and wait. I'm sure this will work for you guys, so it's pretty easy. Okay, here we go, we'll land back in the screen. Let us press setup now, setup. Start up normally. Okay, this will work for you guys. Those who have an Acer laptop and won't start up, just try that method and it works. As I tried and it worked for me. There's my mouse coming up on the screen. There you go, voila. There you go. You can go in anything, blah 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 blah. So. And if that don't work, you just let me know. If that don't work, I will show you another way how to do that. So. Just let me know if this works for you. If don't, let me know. can go in Ganjo panel. Control panel. Okay. Okay, so you have security, network, internet, hardware, and sound programs, areas, access of access. That. So if this done for you to make your laptop work again, I'll show you another way, much easier. But next way, it's going to take a long while.